28 divided by 100. 28 is less than 100. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0 and here 0 point. Is not less. Therefore, 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 280 but not greater, multiply by 3 is 300, is greater, therefore multiply by 2 is 200. Subtract, there is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0, point is here. 100 multiply by which number is nearest to 800, multiply by 8 is exact. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish.